गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 17, बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स. ओके, इन दिस यू विल सी द बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ ज्योमेट्री. क्लियर? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. हियर द फर्स्ट वन, द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज प्लेन. नाउ व्हाट इज प्लेन? अ प्लेन इज अ स्मूथ फ्लैट सरफेस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ यू आर टेकिंग अ टेबल, द टॉप ऑफ द टेबल इज स्मूथ एंड फ्लैट. Okay, so that is a plane. Now, after plane, the next comes point. Now, what is point? Point is just a mark or position. Clear? And a point, it has no length, no breadth, and no thickness. Clear? Just a point. Now, next comes line segment. A line segment is a straight path and which has two endpoints. One is the starting point and one is the ending point. So it is the line segment. Clear? Now next comes the line. A line has no endpoints. Both the sides, it is endlessly going. Clear? It has no endpoints. Now next comes the ray. A ray has one endpoint and the other endpoint is endlessly going. That means one point is fixed, whereas the other point is not fixed. It is endlessly going. That is called the ray. So in this chapter we will read these things and we will just read how to draw a line segment. Okay, or we will practice how to draw a line segment. This basic concept of geometry already you have done in class 4 also. Clear? Now I am writing. See, first one is the plane. What is plane? Plane is a smooth flat surface. A plane has no boundary also. Okay, now next comes the point. Point is just a mark of position. That means it is telling you that in which position it is. Third one is line segment. A line segment is a straight path. A line segment is a straight path with two end points. Clear? Suppose I am drawing a line segment and it is of 5 cm and I am naming it A and B. How I will denote the line segment? AB, and then this one is equals to 5 cm. Okay, so this is the denotation. So line segment is a straight path with two endpoints. That means one is the starting point and one is the ending point. Now next comes line. Line, it has no endpoints. Line has no endpoints. That means if I am taking any line and it is going this side also and this side also. Suppose I am taking any two points over this line, R, S. How I will denote this? I will denote R, S and both the sides arrow. This is the line. Clear? And a line has no endpoints. Next comes ray. That is number 5, ray. Now a ray has one end point and the other point is endlessly. And the other point is endless. Clear? Suppose I am starting the ray from here and this one is going endless and I am naming it O, and any point I am taking here as P. So I will denote OP, one side arrow and one side dot. So this is the ray. Okay, and this is all about basic geometry. Now let's come to the exercise. In exercise 69, it is very easy questions. Okay, So you just try the questions. And question number 6, that is draw a line segment of length 5 centimeter, 6.3 centimeter and 7.75 centimeter. How you will draw? Take a pen scale and a pencil. Keep the scale and the pencil over your copy and start drawing from zero. Okay, start drawing from zero. Now, how to draw this, we will discuss in the next class. Today, up to this, you try and you practice at home. Thank you, all of you.